beautiful flower pendant, which is beautiful for casual everyday wear, or you can have the really blingy one of the clover if you feel like you need a little bit more luck, which is just easily removable by just spinning the top off. And putting the clover one through here, there's a little screw thing here in there, and a little screw goes in there, and then you just spin. So you just spin it, and there you go. Let me know in the comments which one you think you'd like better. Either way.